Welcome to our journey about the Mitsubishi F2 fighter jet, an extraordinary technological innovation. With limited production of only 98 units, this aircraft presents a design similar to the F-16, and a price that has skyrocketed 4 times more expensive. Let's dive into the story behind this achievement, which is the culmination of collaboration between Japan and America. Questions may arise in our minds when looking at the Mitsubishi F2 fighter jet that is so similar to the F-16. The answer is actually simple. This aircraft was developed by Japan by modifying the blueprint of the F-16 CD Block 40 variant. The Mitsubishi F2, as a multi-role fighter aircraft, was produced by Mitsubishi Heavy Industries and Lockheed Martin for the Japan Air Self-Defense Force. Production began in the year 996, and the aircraft officially operated in the year 2004. Japan, as a developed country, managed to create this domestic fighter aircraft despite being limited by political and military ties with America, a country that was once an opponent in World War II. However, Japan's success did not come without challenges. They developed this aircraft by relying on domestic strength, despite facing large costs and a very long time. The desire to make the Mitsubishi F2 fighter jet as a replacement for the F1 emerged in the year 1980s. Initially, Japan had prepared a different design, but their initial intention to develop a domestically built aircraft was based on previous success in producing the F-16J fighter aircraft under license from McDonnell Douglas. In the year 1985, Japan officially started the F-2 development program. Initially, the United States had concerns that this program could produce an inferior aircraft and weaken defense relations between the two countries. However, after a series of negotiations, both parties agreed to cooperate. General Dynamics will provide F-16 technology to Mitsubishi Heavy Industries, and America will handle 45% of the construction. In the year 1989, after a revision of the F-2 project, then-American President George H.W. Bush limited Japan's access to flight control and software. America will have access rights to Japan's new technology after the agreement of both parties. American contractors will get a quota of 40% of the funding and production of the F-2 through the FSX program. Although America did not intend to buy this aircraft, their financial contribution required Japan to transfer technology that would be implanted in the aircraft. In the year 1988, Mitsubishi Heavy Industries was appointed as the main contractor in the FSX program, still working with Lockheed Martin. Although this decision is politically charged, it encourages Japan to redesign the F-16 according to their needs. The modification was not as easy as imagined. The F-2 had to be widened, including the wings, body, and nose of the aircraft. The material used, namely the composition of carbon fiber reinforced plastic type, provides advantages in lightness, strength, and the ability to absorb radar waves. Initially, the Japanese government planned to order 141 F-2 units. However, due to the cost considered too expensive, the order was reduced to 94 units. Nevertheless, the FSX program significantly helped the development of Japan's aviation industry. The engineers involved in this project gained valuable experience that can be applied to other development programs. By significantly modifying the F-16 model, Japan succeeded in optimizing domestic concepts and technology, reducing dependence on America in the future. The first flight of the F-2 was carried out on October 7, 1955, and although it was initially expected to operate in the year 1999, structural problems delayed its operational time. Nevertheless, the F-2 became a reality in the year 2004. On September 27, 2011, the Japan Air Self-Defense Force received the 94th F-2, which turned out to be the last F-2 option aircraft. Mitsubishi announced that this aircraft would not be reproduced. Thank you for accompanying us in digging into the story behind the Mitsubishi F-2 fighter jet, a technological achievement that marks Japan's important role in the development of its domestic aviation industry. Hopefully, this video provides new insights into the collaborative efforts and innovations involving two countries, creating a fighter aircraft that is not only tough, but also represents the success of a technological innovation. If you have interesting ideas about the military to discuss, don't hesitate to write in the comment column below. As soon as possible, we will discuss it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel so you don't miss updates on military videos and other interesting technological developments.